for a fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
What is up, guys, and welcome back to your boy at Tell'em Cut Studio. You already know what time it is. We're playing some Resident Evil 4, the remake edition. Well, oh, his knife! Oh, well, no, that's just a boot knife. Okay, never mind, I thought it was his knife. Wait, what was that? Red herb. Son in the background playing. They got a TV going on, so if you're hearing that, you already know. You already know. Just trying to get some gameplay in, you know. That's a nice AR-15, though. I ain't even gonna lie.
Say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
I head to the clock tower.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Nice Ooh. Work. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Regardless of the weapon, bruh.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I want to upgrade that, like, so bad. But I've already sold a lot of stuff just to get even that close.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
I mean, this is true, but, man, like, for...
Gotta come back anytime.
I will, you know me. I'll come back anytime. Oh... This is over here by the where we came from the first time. Okay, cool. That makes so much sense. All right, let's go. Oh shit! In the courtyard.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, nothing but the fun. Welcome. What can I interest you in? This is what I'm talking about. Come back anytime.
Alright.
The There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
I think it's from the last one I got broken. Oh, it holds up to 21 rounds. It's about time. MJ over there tearing up. That's the big thing like they did last. Oh, you again.
Not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it is. Expel this intruder!
Expel this intruder.
Shit.
Also got the little what's name that give me like 15% more of handgun ammunition.
Out of the way.
I don't. Shadari. Stupid motherfucker. I said I got Ashley.
Ashley.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? There's some things money can't buy.
Yeah.
What you see is what I've got.
Blacktail.
Good luck to you, stranger. Easy. Building a weapon to suit your specific needs. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
Hello, stranger.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Rumble.
Ashley!
Leon!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with lords at least.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized!
Mongrel!
Final act!
out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own actions.
Why is he so close? Sit still. Too close.
Child, I'll send you back to the hell you came from.
vest. Giving me the ammunition. Right, look, here, we'll give you ammunition. We're just not gonna give you no health.
No time to lose.
Cool.
Alright, we did that shit. Alright. My boy Cypher had to go down. Alright, so I didn't happen to get the last one because I feel like I missed it. Because I'm low on ammunition. But look at your girl. She done got her to the next fucking mission, bruh. What the fuck? Gonna take his ass to the next throne. Before we do, I wanna make sure I did happen to fail that, yeah. Alright. Alright. It's alright. Good kid, alright. No? Alright. I look like there was no point in killing that rat.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Perfect. Shit, I wouldn't be swimming. Mission was just a fail. No aid. So aid is not coming for this one. Shit, no keys.
Damn it.
Uh oh.
Looking for something?
Told you, Ada. Alright, guys, I hope you hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. You already know what time it is. That's the end of Resident Evil 4, episode, 12, maybe? 11, 12. Man, I'll be sitting here losing track because I'm out of time, peace. But I'll see you guys back on Telecuz Studio, and I'm out. Deuces.